cameras in here, we'd have had a right go in for that. Is this how I can take it? Lord knows. There you go. Oh my god.
Were brilliant, honestly. And you know what, you don't matter what any manager ever tells you, you have concerns about things, you know, you worry about things, and I feel a bit guilty about it because I shouldn't have worried about them players. I shouldn't have worried about them, because if there was a blueprint for an away performance where you maybe don't have much of the ball for the first 5 or 10 minutes, but all of a sudden there's just one team in it, we score 3 fantastic goals. Different class, honestly, brilliant goals.
Right, Stal Shields are down to 300, aren't they?
So, Mo Sebber on the turn.
Scarborough behind closed doors for council rules,
aren't
they?
Right, okay. Right hand side. Kenton takes it to the byline. Low cross in, Mo Sebber scores! And it was on the right hand side there. Jones wins it, plays it back to Donoghue. Can he flick across in here? In it comes. In goes Doyle! And a great save. Oh, good work from, really persistent work there from Regan Linney. Now it's Ennis. He's got men in the middle. Tries to get the cross there. And it is handball. It's a penalty. So Connor blows his whistle. Here comes Ennis. Oh, and it hits the keeper. He saved. Hits his foot. Well, he went for them. Find some quality. Plays it back to Morris. Morris there, a Sinclair Smith. Sinclair Smith. And that slices towards the keeper. And it's come off the head. Cockerland, and it's in.
And it stood as well. I was a little bit worried there for the foul, but it stood.
Left hand side back to Dodd. Dodd plays it to Potts. Potts about 30 yards out. Potts spreads it out left hand side. Regan Linney just outside the box.
Brilliant.
Great run from Dodd. Can he get a cross in? Checks. Plays it back for Linney. Can Linney float something in? Back to Dodd. Dodd now with a cross. Out comes Fowler! Yes! It's 2-1 and it's absolutely perfect. And FC United go 2-1 in front.
Got to say, great work by Linney.
Yeah. doesn't. Looks like Barrett stands over it, kicks over the wall and in the near post. What a goal that is by Matt Thornhill. The captain scores a free kick and it's 1-0 base for United. But here's Matt Thornhill advancing over past the halfway line. Looks to set forward Rev James. Oh, the goalkeeper's cleared it. It's gone off Rev James and in the back of the net. What a brilliant goal for a second one that is. And Carl Dixon still doing Carl Dixon things. Galloping on all fours, trying to approach a tackle. Rocky with nice ball in. Forbes, header, goal. That's the goal that Bamber Bridge needs. Looking for a ball inside the area. Fluffs a high one in. Kieran Preston will claim that all day, every day. And he gets a really loud cheer of applause from the crowd here at Greenwich Avenue. That could be it. That is it. Beresford United have won 2-1 here at Greenwich Avenue following a Matt Thornhill free kick.
My thoughts, a game of two halves. I thought we were a really good first half. We created a lot of chances. If I'm really critical, we maybe could have been out of sight early on in the game, but we didn't take our chances. We've managed to obviously get 2-0 up at half time, which was good. But overall, it was a really strong performance again. The boys worked really hard, out of possession. It was disappointing to concede the goal when we did, but again, we were really resilient and got the result.
Take advantage of the pressure soon. Glynn trying to dance around and manages to get past his man. Does really well. Scarra still in possession.
Down, that's a penalty.
It is
a penalty without the shadow of a doubt. Yeah. Clumsy wells on it and Keane nips in front of him. And he's a great chance for Nathan Carman.
Carman now. And it's the back of the net. Scarra relieved by 1-0. Referee though wants him to take
he's
it again.
Retake it.
Will he go for the same spot? Come on now. Here we go. In on the side this time, and he scored twice there, hasn't he, effectively, and it's 1-0 to Borough.
If in doubt, use the post to get it in the goal.
Oh, nice little footwork there, but given away by Borough. And now Webb plays it across to Hayward, and then across the park to Devine on the left-hand side. Lots of white shirts in the box, and the ball comes in as well. It's an open header, and it's 1-1.
And therein lies the problem. One chance, one goal, game on.
This is a good move as well.
Ross again up well.
Bunny with the ball, and it's in. Here we go. Alex Byrne has put the visitors into the lead. We keep saying it, Ronnie.
Yep.
We keep saying it.
He's one of the smallest players they've got, and he's won a header.